The Flying Leatherneck Historical Foundation takes great pleasure in presenting the 2015 Distinguished Service Award to Gary Allen Sinise. Unfortunately, Gary can't be here tonight because he's entertaining the troops in Korea. His principled commitment to always do a little more and his extraordinary effort on behalf of all wounded warriors and service members is truly commendable. Gary Sinise is a gentleman, a patriot, and an inspiration to all.
Good evening. I'm sorry I can't be with you tonight to personally accept the Distinguished Service Award, but I wanted to send a thank you to the Flying Leatherneck Historical Foundation, everyone at the foundation for this honor, to Major General Rocco, Brigadier General Banta, and Colonel Farnham. Thank you so much for this. And to my personal friends, General James Amos and his beautiful wife, Bonnie, for being there. Thank you so much. But most of all, to all the veterans, all the active duty that are there this evening. We couldn't enjoy the freedom that we have in this country without your sacrifices and your service. And really what I do is just in service to you. You're the ones who should be thanked each and every day for what you do. God bless you. God bless America. And thank you very much.